Effects of cybercrime on a business. Suppose a business organization had a cyber attack. What will be the consequences? What is going to happen to that particular organization? Means there are so many things. The first one, it is going to be drop in the value of the company. So after a security breach, a security breach can cause a drop in the value of the company. Not only that, the share price of the company may go down. Okay, so share price in the share market, so the price is going to be affected. Okay, it is going to drop. Then the next one, borrowing may increase. So they have to borrow, the organization will borrow some money from others, because for the smooth continual of the business, they have to borrow some money. So automatically this will increase the liability of the company. Okay, so this is the next effect. Then loss of sensitive customer data. So if the customer data is lost, means for that the organization must pay the fines and penalties for that. Then not only that, if the customer sensitive data is missed or lost, means automatically it is a loss of reputation. So the company is going to lose its reputations, among its customers, and also among the competitors, it is going to lose the reputation. Then not only that, loss of customers, but also the new customers are not going to come. It is not going to gain the new customers. Then the result of cyber attack may increase the insurance premium. They have to pay more insurance premium, and also they have to pay more for the cyber security professionals to do the incident response and to do the investigation, about the particular attack. If they want to do some investigation, so they have to pay money for the cyber security companies and professionals. So this is also going to be the expenses, that means the expenditure for the companies. So there are so many things, a company may lose if it is affected by the cyber crime. So financial loss will be more, financial loss, and also the business reputation, it is going to lose. So this is the effects of cyber crime on a business.